informed you and give you credit. And if I guess you need this legislation in place.
It improves the quality of life of animals in our puppy farm
legislation, and we think those bad old days will be left behind now.
Doggy dog.
And it's hoped it will be enacted as soon as
finally starting to look good as the Dog Breeding Establishment Act was signed by the President on the 21st of July 2010. But it wasn't intended to be commenced until early 2011. So in the meantime, Ireland continued to let unscrupulous breeders get away with murder. Puppy farms.
Most dogs, they're not outlaw dogs. They deserve better than this.
These dogs are spend their entire lives in those little pens.